candidate in Edo State, Osagie Ize-Iyamu. The state PDP chairman, Don Obi, has charged party faithfuls to remain steadfast and work for the good of the party. Obi disclosed this while addressing party leaders on the need to remain in tune with the long-term vision of the party.
If we bring in this issue of waiver, if we revisit the issue of waiver, it means for every person who is interested in contesting under the platform of our party, you must stay for a minimum period of time before you will be considered qualified to contest. I think that, again, we take care of party loyalty. They must stay for a certain period before they can be considered qualified to contest. I think if we do that, it will bring sanity to the political structure of our country so that we don't have political gamblers who move from one party to another seeking the ticket of the parties.
From time to time, we come together to assess situations and strategize on the way forward. As you can see, leaders across the 18 local governments are here today who are reviewing a whole lot of development.
Our party in Edo State, we are strong. We know that 2020 is a reality. We also know that Edo people have rejected the party in power, the APC.
If these people have the courage to leave the party, also believe we have the courage to return to the party. The properties of the battlefield is made, and the election fund that is only in the sky.